sails a sail and dangers a fright. Though friends should all fail and fools all unite, yet one thing secures us, whatever betide. The scripture assures us the Lord will provide. The birds without a barn or a storehouse are fed. From them let us learn to trust for our bread. His saints, what is fitting, shall ne'er be denied. So long as it's written, the Lord will provide. We may, like the ships by tempest, be tossed on perilous deeps, but cannot be lost. Though Satan enrages the wind and the tide, the promise engages, the Lord will provide. His call we obey, like Abram of old, not knowing our way, but faith makes us bold. For though we are strangers, we have a good guide, and trust in all dangers, the Lord will provide. When Satan appears to stop up our path and fill us with fears, we triumph by faith. He cannot take from us, though oft he has tried, this heart-cheering promise, the Lord will provide. He tells us we're weak, our hope is in vain. The good that we seek, we ne'er shall obtain. But when such suggestions our spirits have plied, this answers all questions, the Lord will provide. No strength of our own or goodness we claim, yet since we have known the Savior's great name, in this our strong tower for safety we hide. The Lord is our power, the Lord will provide. When life sinks apace and death is in view, this word of His grace shall comfort us through. No fearing or doubting, with Christ on our side, die shouting.